Oy, I miss those days I thought will never end, when all was visible, easy to comprehend. Experiencing life and the world around me, how hard it's for me to depend on the guide stick in my hand and my friends that understand, directing as they share what they see with me, so I can stand up tall and never trip or fall, achieving every task, large or small. How I daven for the day when my eyes will be healed and all of reality will be revealed. To run and to play, I will gladly be free, and my friend that held my hand, I will finally see. My hope and trust leave no room for sorrow. In my mind I can see a brighter tomorrow, but unlike in the past, I'll appreciate at last and never take for granted what I see and feel. All the years that I've yearned, all the lessons that I've learned, will make life so much deeper and so real. We yearn for the days that seem they'll never end, when you were visible, easy to comprehend. Your words were seen in all of creation, till our sins caused your Shekhinah to ascend. Yet your Torah is our guide, and the Rebbe at our side, directing as he shares with us what he does see. So our mission is so clear, and the darkness we don't fear. But at Most High, how long will this be? How we beg for the day when the world will be forever, you'll be revealed. In the Mikdash HaShlishi, we will merit to be. And the Rebbe, our Nasi, we will finally see. The Shechina will return to dwell with us together, and the truth of Hashem will shine more than ever. But unlike in the past, we'll appreciate our task, internalizing all what we reveal and feel. All the years that we've yearned, all the Torah that we've learned, will make it so much deeper and so real.
We'll make it so much deeper and so real.